one of your boys ate out a girl on the first night. Red flag, innit? Red, in fact, red card.
I wouldn't say anything about it. That's your business, innit?
Because you've done it a lot of times. Me too.
Wow, you man are terrible.
I love Dale.
Hey, fuck both of you, man, bro. I'm sorry. I'm sending you both off.
The only time when it's not a good idea to be doing that is when it's disco pumps. You've gone to a rave or an event. You can tell us all sweating that. You don't do disco pumps. You don't. That's a no-no.
Fam, Jay's face.
We need to do honestly, next week, we've got to do shoot visuals. Because if you can see Jay's face right now.
I'm disgusted in both of you.
You've seen in the rave, she's out here doing a Millie Rock hard, like, boom, boom, hitting it, boom. Dougie, try and bang.
Bare
boom.
Slut jobs.
You get me? Bare slut jobs. You're like, nah.
But fam, what I'm saying to you is, I believe that you have eaten disco pumps.
Yeah, but I'm telling you the answer is no.
I believe I've seen a disco ball spinning around in your mouth, fam, because I know you've eaten that disco
pumps. Why are you trying to do John Travolta?
Fam.
This ain't night fever, bro.